click Settings, scroll down to Email Accounts, select Account Settings, and select the account you wish to edit. Scroll down to the Incoming Settings. Change the POP3 server to outlook.office365.com. Change the port to 995. And ensure the security type is SSL/TLS. Now select Done. Now select Outgoing Settings. Now change the SMTP server to smtp.office365.com and change the port to 587. Ensure the security type is Start TLS and select Done. You have now configured your Android phone to use Office 365.